Hello YouTube, we got a 1967 Chevy Nova here with a dent on the front fender. If you could shade that a little bit better, thank you. And once again, I've got a blue line and a blue car, but you guys can see that dent that I'm looking at. It's right there. Right there. It's kind of a large, shallow, triangular dent in the top of the fender of this beautiful car. And so, we'll get that one out looking real nice and come back and show you the after. Once again, PDR signing out.